Okay, great. So just do a few, take a few deep breaths again. Just breathe in deeply. And just breathe out and relax your body. So breathe in a few more times. Okay, so let's begin. 10, activate. Ten, activate. So feel your mind just start to become less noisy. Ten, activate. Breathe in from energy center 8 inches above your head. Allow it to go all the way to energy center 1, 4 inches below your perineum. And as you breathe out, take the energy from energy centers 1 all the way to energy center 6. And repeat that. Start to feel the energy building. Around your third eye area. Continue to build that energy. Do this until you really feel your central meridian strong, especially your third eye area, especially EC6. And when you feel central meridian and your third eye area fully energized, then place your fingers on the triangle. And also TE20 on the right side. Activate. Close your eyes and tilt back. At some point when you really feel and you start to notice that there is an area within around the middle of your forehead that is starting to clear out, and you notice that, and you can let go of your hands, your fingers. Simply focus in on the energy. Remember to relax. And if you feel you need to, then 10, activate. Clear out your mind. Take a deep breath in. And let it all go. Roll your neck gently around. Just to loosen up your neck a little again. Be gentle with your neck. Do a few more deep breaths in and out. And when you're ready to come all the way back into the room, open your eyes and come all the way back.